write songs about people, and then sometimes I write songs about things that aren't people. I've been writing songs for about 4 years, maybe five now, mostly for the acoustic guitar. That's pretty much me. I'm really proud of a recent song which I wrote called Into Sadness / Half There, which is sort of I suppose it's a little bit more experimental than some of my other songs. It doesn't really conform to the songwriting standards of verses and choruses quite so much. And that's about when I broke up with my girlfriend, who I've since got back together with. but that's a sort of snapshot of an evening of my life, which I'm quite happy with.
Slowly sinking into sadness, slowly sliding into silence, slowly sinking into sadness, slowly sliding into silence. I was helping with the dinner, your mother didn't know. I only had to keep the secret until I got home, when you cried to your mother. And I, to my pillow, remember the day in the forest that I've forgotten, sitting under the bridge, no recollection of our time passed together. How could I forget that? How could I forget that? How could I? How could I? I was always speaking without thinking, else I was only thinking, never said what I was thinking. I was only half there, I was only half there, I was only ever half there. I was helping with the dinner, and your mother didn't know. I only had to keep the secret until I got home, when you cried to your mother. And I, to my pillow, cried to your mother. And I, to my pillow.
There must be a hole in my center where I hoarded my heart like a jewel. But years plundered me empty, rendered me a heartless fool. And she wasn't the first that I wasted. I've shunned everything in the end. And I will never, never see that it is on those people I depend. Well, you know I can never say what I should have said to you. I can't even say it now, but that's me through and through, through and through. Oh, I value those words too highly, and now they're worth nothing to me. And I wonder if those that just hand them out like that really do feel set free. And I wonder if I will ever truly let go of myself. 'Cause right now it's the only thing I'm clinging to, that and my personal health. Oh, you know I can never say what I should have said to you. I can't even say it now, but that's me through and through.
I need so bad.
maybe I can find the time to find some time. Find my to a funeral on the day of your birth and watched life sink into the ground as flowers rose from the earth. Sister, it may seem I have no sympathy. Like I've saved it for myself. Well, here it is. I saved it all for you and no one sympathy, or like I've saved it for myself. We'll be at home again children soon, and I will do my best to help. Sister, it may seem I have no sympathy, or like I've saved it for myself. Well, here it is, I saved it all for you and no one else. Good to see you again, my darling. To see you smile again and be at home like the children we once were. I never thought those days would end.
This is a track I wrote about a year ago. It's about coming to London, and it's an analogy to my living here, and some of the bridges that I burnt with where I came from, I suppose.
Alone again, in spite of you. Alone again, what I do. It's a frame of mind and a choice of mine. I strayed so far from your neck of the woods. My feet have found me so far from where we stood. Perhaps I am a creature of solitude. Perhaps I'm just a creature that used to nestle next to you. Now I'm just a lonely wolf cub in the biggest forest, hunting for dreams, but catching nothing. Now you've gone, you've flown the nest, and I'd be lying if I said I did my best. And you're flying high above me. Don't kid yourself, you could never have loved me. Now I'm just a lonely wolf cub in the biggest forest, hunting for dreams, but catching nothing. Catching nothing. Oh. Oh.